can help find that stool.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Good to meet you guys.
Yeah, good to meet you too.
Thank you.
Yeah, grab that stool.
Clapping is good, I can hear that. out again. But that's on our live speaker, so you're
here. Alright, let's just get that up on the screen and let everybody else know. Alright,
here
goes nothing.
Hopefully the rich.
Sorry, show's been canceled.
Everybody tonight. I'm using Nicole's mic. I know I'm awkwardly standing over here, but this is because this entire event is being live streamed, and so no one can hear me unless I'm, at least no one online can hear me unless I'm in front of this. So guys, we are so excited. Thank you for your patience. We were trying to get the audio for the live streams working because we already have a ton of people waiting for this concert online, so we wanted it to sound really good. As good as it's going to sound for all of you guys out here hearing it live. So we have actually already heard Nicole do a lot of this stuff for us because she had to do a sound check the pianos, and it is incredible. So I will get out of the way here in a second, but I just wanted to do a couple housekeeping things. First of all, we three, Nicole's band, is going to be playing here on December 5th, a Christmas show. So we would love for all of you guys to come. That's going to be December 5th. If you guys got the email about this, you're obviously going to get the email about that. That is our last show of this year. And all of this is being recorded so that Nicole can use this in the future for promos and stuff like that. But yes, thank you guys for coming so much. If you guys are enjoying coming to these shows at Stilwell, we would love a Google review from you. And if you do a Google review, you get entered to win a $100 gift card to Amazon every month. So there is a little, well, it's not little, it's huge, a huge poster board right on the way out. You can scan the code, do a review. It's really simple. And maybe you'll get a $100 gift card for Amazon for Christmas. Also, Nicole needs to be paid for these events. We don't make a dime from them. We give everything to Nicole, but that's rightfully so, right? She's way better at all this than we are. So she should get all of the money. And if you guys would like to donate, you can use these links up here if you want to do it digitally. There's also a bucket in the back that all goes to Nicole. The only thing that comes to our family is the money for the food, and that's just paying back for all the food and wine and all that stuff. So without further ado, let's welcome Nicole Pesci.
Thank you so much for coming. This is going to be fun. This is like never really been done before this way. Look at these fabulous Baldwins on the stage. We're going to have a lot of fun. So I'm going to get some music started right now. And first we're going to hear this piano, then we're going to hear this piano, and then we're going to hear them both together. So getting started, we will just endearingly call this one Piano A and this one Piano B, because later I'm going to ask you for your favorites, and you get to pick the piano. But that's much later. Thank you. you. That was You Make Me Feel So Young, Frank Sinatra. Well, now to hear this piano, we're going to do a little George Gershwin for you on this one and some I've Got Rhythm.
Thank you.
you. So any preliminary votes yet? Who likes piano A? Ah, okay. Who likes piano B? Oh! Of course, now that was a little unfair just because of the nature of the two tunes being so different. What we need is to compare them side by side with something exactly the same. So say a little something like this.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Only at a piano store can you do this stuff, right? I mean, this is just great. Well, thank you all so much for coming tonight. This is just, it really, really means a lot to me, and it's so great to see all of your smiling faces. Some of you I see on my virtual shows, and great to see you again live. Later on, we will take some requests, so please be thinking of some favorites, either genres or composers or actual songs. Now I'd like to do a little Scott Joplin for you, definitely an underappreciated genius and the father of ragtime music. This is from 1899. It's his Maple Leaf Rag. Thank you. Thank you. Didn't it sound like they were going to get into a little bit of friendly competition there for a second? I don't know. Well, we ought to play on that just a little bit more. I thought an Irving Berlin tune that I was listening to this morning would be perfect for just that. It's called Anything You Can Do. You better. See what happens here. I'm very afraid.
Thank you.
distinct winner yet? A or B? B is winning over, but okay, at least on this side. Oh, but A is winning over here. It might be an acoustic thing. We can hear A over here. We can hear B over here. I don't know. Time will tell. So one of the great things about having two pianos, besides the fact that it's really fun and looks cool, is the fact that you can create some sounds on it that you cannot do with one piano, or even, say, a piano and maybe a synthesizer. For example, this E-flat, it's the only place you're going to find this particular E-flat on this piano. You'll find some higher E-flats, but this particular sound, you can only find one place. Same thing here. But now that we have two, we can play these notes in unison. So that opens up a whole new thing for arranging and for ideas and for sound. So we're going to explore that a little bit on this next tune by Dave Brubeck called Take Five. Thank you. Thank you. Well, this next tune we're going to have a little fun with, and each piano is going to suddenly get an alter ego. So this piano for this song will have a classical ego, and this piano will have a jazz ego, and they're going to play the same song, Chopin's Minute Waltz. The classical ego versus the jazz. Thank you. Thank you so much. Well, something now appropriate for this time of year. It's one of my favorite things to watch on TV, always during the months of October. And of course, November. It's written by Vince Guaraldi, and it is the theme from Charlie Brown.
Thank you.
Thank you so very much. Well, I heard a wonderful tune on Spotify today, and I hadn't played it in a long time. It's by Nat King Cole, and such a lovely ballad. I thought I'd play it for you tonight. It's called Mona Lisa. going to get a little busy now with some Dizzy Fingers, Zescon Free. This first set and take we'll take some requests before we do that, though. I want to play a tune that's endearing whether you're a classical fan or a cartoon fan. If you're a classical fan, you remember this song as the Second Hungarian Rhapsody, number 2 in C-sharp minor by Franz Liszt. But if you're a cartoon fan like I was, you'll remember it simply as, oh, that's the theme to Looney Tunes. Either way.
Thank you.
This brings back memories of Bugs Bunny, where he has that big piano duel with the mouse. Do I dare? Let's try this. Thank you. you so much. So before we take a break, I'm going to find out what some of your favorite requests are. You, of course, have to stick around at the second act if you want to hear them. So that's the only catch. But not only do we get requests this time, I'm also going to ask what piano you'd like your song played on. Now, if you want your song, perhaps, let's say you want Misty, you're going to say, Misty on piano A, please. Or you're going to say, Fly Me to the Moon on piano B. Or you could also say, Stardust on pianos A and B. So, everybody got the rules? Yes, all right. So, can we see some house lights? Awesome. Great. Oh, good. Wonderful. All right. So, let's see. Who would like the first request? But yes, raise your hand. Yes, ma'am.
Flag of the Bumblebee.
Okay. A or B or C?
A and B.
A and B is C. Awesome. Flight of the Bumblebee on A and B, which is now C. All right. I see another hand. I see a hand there. Yes, ma'am.
But Beautiful.
But Beautiful on B. All right.
Theme from Ice Castles
on A. Okay. And I saw a hand over here. Yes.
Grace and Beauty, Ragtime, or Pineapple Rag, Scott Joplin.
Scott Joplin. Okay. Preference on the piano?
B.
All right. So Scott Joplin on B. I see a hand way back there.
Point Sienna on B.
Point Sienna on B. All right. And I see
you.
And what was that?
Intro to Mario.
Oh, Super Mario on A?
Yes, ma'am.
Super Mario on A. Okay.
How about
Alley Cat on A? Alley Cat on A. A is getting some attention here. And yes, I see another hand.
Somewhere by Love.
On which piano?
A.
A. All right. All right. Well, I'm going to put these together in a medley. One more. Yes.
Rhapsody in Blue on B.
Rhapsody in Blue on B. Okay. I'll put these together in a medley with everything except Flight of the Bumblebee, which is always, of course, the finale. Oh, all right. One more hand.
Moonlight Sonata on B.
Moonlight Sonata on B. Okay. These will be the beginning of the second act, so please stick around. Enjoy the store. Take a look at the wonderful pianos. They also have some great beverages and snacks, courtesy of Michael. And how about a round of applause for Michael and his team here, Isaac, Nathan. You guys are awesome. And we're going to take a short break.
Awesome. Thank you, guys. I don't know why I'm up here since she already said that, but if you want any more drinks or anything like that, feel free to go out there. We're going to take a quick intermission. So enjoy. Question. Thursday, December 9th, is our Christmas show. Unfortunately, we can't do that whole like huge Christmas catering thing where we spoil you guys just because of COVID. So this year, we're going to use all that money to bless our amazing employees because we, since COVID, dude, I don't know what happened, but everybody and their mother wants a piano now. And so we have more than doubled our business, and we've had to hire 8 employees, 2 new storage locations. And so instead of spoiling all you guys, I figured this year, because of COVID, we'll do that next year, but because of COVID, we're going to spoil our employees and really try to take care of them. So that's what we're doing this year. But we still are going to have a Christmas show. It's December 9th. Not the 5th. So, without further ado, let's let Nicole come back up. But guys, don't forget those tip jars, and thank you guys so much for coming.
Thank you.
All right, so how many pianos have you bought during the break? Are we all going home with a new piano? Oh my goodness, well, this is great. I'm always in piano heaven every time I'm out there. They have everything from Steinways to Baldwin's, Mason and Hamlin's. It's great. I never know. I'm like a kid in a candy store, so I never know what I'm going to see when I'm out there. It's a lot of fun. But all right, so we're going to have 2 request medleys because we have the live and in-person request, which I just took. But then I was also getting some text messages for those who are in the know during the break of folks that are watching at home, online. So we're going to do a couple of different medleys. First, we will do the in-person, and this is going to be fun. All right, a different tune for each piano.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Well, now there's the next medley is not quite as simple because on the next one I have instructions. These are either via text from folks that have my number or they are watching online. And some of these have definite, like, you know, use this piano for the melody, but then fill with this one. And like start off on this one, but then play rubato on that one. So this is going to be interesting. So I'll be watching to see what we've got a nice medley now of text and online requests coming in, and we'll see if a couple of more have come in. Oh, all right. Wish me luck on this one. This is the live stream request medley.
Thank you.
thank you so much. Some great requests both in person, and thanks to all of the online folks for texting in. That's just awesome. Thank you so much. Well, one of my very dear friends is here this evening. Did any of you ever used to go to afternoon tea at the Ritz-Carlton?
Yeah.
Oh, I see a hand. Jeffrey Hattrick is in the audience tonight. Hello, Jeffrey. We're doing an event at Lifetime Fitness on December 5th. We're going to revisit all of those holiday carols that we used to do at the Ritz-Carlton.
December 3rd.
Oh, I'm sorry, December. See, I've got the wrong December, too. It's not just December. Oh, my gosh, December 3rd. It's a Friday evening. And I was wondering, Jeffrey, would you give us a little preview of what folks might hear if they would like to come out on this? Oh, I'm going to have to twist his arm a little bit.
I don't know what they're going to do.
We don't either. But
I have no idea what they're going to do. This is highly unexpected.
I was expecting that you wore my favorite scarf.
Okay. Hi.
Hi,
everyone.
We're going to have a band meeting here. Stay tuned.
Yeah.
Hi, band meeting. What would you like to do?
I don't know.
Well, it could be holiday or not. It could be popular. It could be anything.
Are we live online?
We are. Say hi to all the wonderful people
hi.
Watching us from Texas and Thailand and France. They're watching us from everywhere. How about... Jeffrey Hattrick, ladies and gentlemen.
We used to play this game where I'd say, what do you want to hear? And she'd say a song, and I'd say no. And
no.
She'd say a song, and I'd say no. And she'd say a song, and I'd say no. And then she'd say a song, and I'd say yes.
I just keep going
so,
until
yeah.
I got lucky. Yeah.
So
it worked again this time.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you very much. It's been a while, so if you see me give her this look, it means I have no idea what the words are.
Somewhere,
I got that one. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a then why can't my song? You're totally kidding. I'm totally kidding. This is how we used to roll, right? Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. A big round of applause for Nicole Pesci. Wow, thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Jeffrey. Jeffrey Hattrick.
Thank you, Jeff.
By the way, the pianos are a lot bigger from up here.
Yes. You see nothing, but yes, it's just looking down both of these. Oh my God. Be sure to visit with Jeffrey afterwards and find out about our Lifetime Fitness event. It's at the Biltmore. Camelback and Friday, December 3rd. So that was great. And okay, we got a few more minutes here. Oh goodness, just to get us kind of ready for what's to come, this beautiful holiday season and being thankful of being together and all of these wonderful things. I want to do just a little bit of a tune by Leroy Anderson, and it's a novelty number. And certainly, you just have to take advantage of the two pianos with this song. So a little Leroy Anderson to get us ready for the holidays.
Thank you.
you. Thank you. Well, speaking of the holidays, as Michael mentioned, we three are going to be having a wonderful time doing a We Three Christmas right here at Stilwell. And we're so excited. We, of course, have our holiday CD, A We Three Christmas. Joining us that evening will be Sheila Early on the drums. And yes, where's your drums? I can get some drums. Yeah, there is. But please definitely sign up for that. That's going to be a whole lot of fun. Suzanne Lansford, Sheila Early, myself, A We Three Christmas here at Stilwell on Thursday, December 9th. And it just so happens that our very own Renee Patrick is in the audience tonight. I wish I could see, but I can't. But where are you, Renee? Well, I'm going to get in trouble for this later, but I don't care. But maybe if we ask really nicely, Renee would offer us a special preview of what we're going to hear.
Oh, pretty please. She needs just the right welcoming music, so. Ah. Yes, it's quite the trek up here.
I'm washing cars today.
Ah. Hi, Renee.
Hi, Nicole.
How are you?
I'm good.
Wonderful.
We'll talk later.
I know. Now, first of all, which piano would you like? Of the two?
At this point, it doesn't
okay.
Renee!
Just tell me where the camera is.
It's not live streaming, don't worry. There's
okay.
Nobody watching.
You are lying to me.
No.
You've never lied.
No.
You're not on the screen.
That's good.
One of these cameras, what would you like?
And who you are.
Oh, yes, my guess. Yes.
We are just.
This might not make it to the end.
Maybe it's much too early in the game. Well, but I thought I'd ask you just the same. What are you doing?
Thank you.
Renee Patrick. Thank you, Renee. Be sure to catch a We Three Christmas, Renee, Sheila, Suzanne. That's December 9th. Well, we are winding down, and I want to thank you so much for joining me for this wonderful event. You guys have just been awesome. Thanks for the wonderful request, and thanks for coming out tonight. Really great to see each and every one of you. One more time, a thanks to Michael Stilwell. Thank you, Michael, for doing all this, putting everything together. Thanks, Nathan and Isaac, for the sound and setup and all the live stuff happening. We really appreciate that. And for the finale, as promised, we are going to hear the Flight of the Bumblebee / Bumblebee Boogie on pianos A and piano B. And well, we'll see what happens here. So, so here we go, your final request.
Thank you.
That was awesome. Holy cow.
Wow.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Michael, very much.
That was
Thanks.
Awesome.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
So I was outside cleaning up for all you fine people, and I was watching on the camera out there. You know, it's live streaming. It's just, I was like, I got to get in there. That's got to be the finale. So that was awesome. Thank you, everybody. Hey, I got one announcement. My mom wanted me to tell you guys. She already left. I know that sounds weird now I'm saying this out loud. This is a family business. My mom works here. So she said to tell all of you, please take one T-shirt each from that wall as our gift from our family to you guys. It's a great opportunity for Christmas presents. If you guys don't want to wear them, give them away. Failed business decision. So have fun, but that's kind of the thing, right?
Yeah.
But guys, December 9th.
December 9th, we three.
Please
Christmas.
Come back.
Yes. Yes.
Awesome. Thank you guys. And don't forget the tip jar.
Michael, thank you guys.
Thank you guys.
Thank you very much. That's awesome.